Looks interesting.
We out here climbing, doing that rock thing. Danger. This is not a hiking route. Rock climbers only. Luckily, we're technical rock climbers. What do you think this one is, like 5'12"? I think it's over more? I see bolts.
Here we are.
I was wrong this ain't it. We gotta keep going.
Okay, that's what I thought.
You were correct. It's over by that tree.
Okay, I thought so.
Hell yeah. Okay. That was close.
Could have not been fun having to hike back around for that.
That would have been a big bummer. Oh yeah, there's our anchors. Throw it.
Okay. There we go.
Oh. Those approach shoes are coming in handy.
Yep.
I'm gonna clip this and say you're free soloing a whole route. Here we go.
We up here.
We up here.
Right now.
Oh, this is bomber.
Nice, you got it.
Clipping.
Giving you some slack, and then I'm on belay. Okay, belay on.
Climb on.
A little flaky.
There's something on my face. Clipping.
Sorry.
Oh my God, there's a dead bird right there.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
That's kind of gross.
Pretty gross. Oh, and there's a wasp.
Uh-oh. Let me just tighten real quick.
I think I'm good.
Okay.
That was terrifying. There we go.
Yeah, I was like, that looks awkward.
I want to put my hand where that dead bird is.
Nice, come on. There you go. Anything decent on the arete? Awkward as fuck. There you go. Come on. Nice. Nice. There you go.
There we go.
There is a draw right next to you, or a bolt, rather.
Oh, thanks. Oh, that was a spooky one.
Yeah, that looked real awkward and gross.
Flipping.
Get in slack. Looks like a stressful route.
That was not the easiest.
Nice. Good sound.
I dropped a draw. I thought I was gonna for sure fall by that wasp and dead bird.
Yeah, it looked spooky. I was ready to tighten pretty quick.
All right.
Look at this dead bird. That was scary. What's wrong, Alec? You don't like climbing with a dead bird in your face?
Well, I also just am not finding shit.
Yeah, none of the holds are good up there. I was having that same problem.
Alright, on the way.
I'll just
hop on.
I couldn't stabilize the clip. Every time I got on it and I fell, I had four attempts to try to clip it and I missed four.
Got it.
Nice.
No chance.
Okay.
Come on. Got it. Nice.
Yeah.
You made a difference.
Good stuff.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Probably smart.
There you go, Kat. Yeah, you're all over it. Yeah, exactly. Yep. There's plenty of good holes. Just keep looking around all that knot. There you go. Yeah.
Yeah, Chris, come on.
Hell yeah. Get it.
Come on,
Chris.
Lock it in.
Woo! Nice, Kat.
God dang it.
All right, Kat, from right there, instead of going up, you want to go right.
Oh, I'm not used to flipping yours.
You're looking that bolt over to the right.
Yeah, like the ergonomic.
Up into the right of that bolt as well.
So I want to climb this one?
Yeah, right after you get that jug you were on with your right hand, that's where you're crossing over. So you're crossing your left-ish around there and going right.
Okay.
And then that'll also make it so you don't fall as far because you won't have as much slack in the rope.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, that is a tree.
Yeah.
Don't fall that.
It blends in though. It looks really just like the same color as the rock right there.
Over and knowing you're going right.
Yeah, okay.
So get low, get 5 feet, clip back bolt, and then you go up and right for the finish and you'll be home free. There's good holes.
Got it.
Yeah,
but just
giving us
Jack
to sit here.
Yep, this is where I got stuck for a minute.
Yeah, they're fine. Okay.
So I think it was for me
to
like a patch of the
food.
How was
that
big?
I know.
There you go.
You got it from there. Come on.
I think I'm going on left.
No?
Yeah.
Nice. I didn't use that hand at all. Come on. Come on. Nice catch, dude. Nice catch. I went way more to the right than you. Or to the left. I mean.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just climb.
Exactly. And I
do
it.
And
Dan
got it. Got it. And then on the one that I sent it to, if you don't hit your hand right, it's not the best hold. I got kind of scared.
Oh,
sorry. I was ready for you to. Okay, you're good. You're good.
I definitely got timing this right at all.
No, you pulled on the wrong side of the rope.
Oh.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay, let's do
there
it.
You go. Nice. Clean sand.
Oh man. Right,
no take, no hang.
Oh, one part I thought I was a god. What a fun day of climbing. So glad to be back. We really did it. We climbed those rocks.
I almost decked.
Alec did deck.
Kind of, yeah.
It was crazy.
A light deck.
He decked.